is Mike?
I think now I'm able to do more things.
Fine. But why does it always have to be me?
I don't want I think I've seen something.
Guys, I think I found one of those things. It's a workshop with a computer.
Hey, listen. Get me these two things, Charlie.
Jay, I need your help.
Roger that.
Oh, I've used this. Thanks. There's... Thanks.
I finally found the generator. It's on the factory's gift shop, but be careful with a big, scary robot on your way here.
I need a charged motorized tool to help me lift the shutter quickly. Okay, I'm going back to the shop.
Thanks.
A little human has escaped. Intruder inside! Sound the alarm!
Thanks.
The truth is...
And now! Hey, you ugly broken robot! Your face looks like a rusty frying pan and makes you want to cry. You're too weak to be a security guard. Even a kid like me can beat you. Boris, dude. Ugly.
Generator is located inside a cottage to the north of the factory. Get there ASAP. Over.
Ugh, I'm hungry again, and the fridge is empty.
Oh, Charlie, come on. Jay told me you just ate a whole...
Did you notice that cannon on top of Rod's van? I wonder what it...
Don't run away, child!
this that's going on here?
This? Charlie, get in position.
Roger that.
Come on. Right. This. No, fan stalled. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Oh no, the van stalled. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van.
Oh no, the van stalled. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van.
Managed to get out of here together.
Great! This is like a dream. Am I dreaming, Mike?
Ah, stop talking all the nonsense! I need to concentrate if we want to get home in one piece.
Mike, how brave you are. Please, don't bother him. Hey, since we finally managed to get out, can you tell me what you wanted to tell me before?
Well, I need to concentrate, Liz. Now's not a good time.
Isn't this a good time? For a hug?
Ooh, or for a kiss?
But what are you talking about?
This van is stopping right now, and y'all can walk home!
I prefer to walk, Mike.
No, wait a minute, Liz. Maybe you're just understanding things the way that they're not.
Look out for that tree, we'll hit it!
Are you guys okay?
It seems so.
Well, we really have to walk.
What is going on? What? No! This is impossible! They have managed to deactivate the security system! Well, at least the rest of the chubby kids are still under control in the extraction room. The door to the extraction room has opened. It must have occurred when the security system was deactivated. Oh. Well, maybe I should pay this place a visit and close that door before the room gets distempered and my chubby kid pantry is spoiled. Mm-hmm.